What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When you are switching to a new iPhone, or you just want to reset your phone to factory default because you want to start over, you might want to create a backup for your WhatsApp data so you can restore them back to your phone later. In today's video, we'll go over three best methods: iCloud, iCareFone transfer, and iTunes. This being said, let's dive in. The simplest one would be using iCloud. To set it up, open the Settings app on your iPhone, tap your profile name, iCloud, scroll down and find WhatsApp. Make sure you have turned the toggle switch on. If you don't see WhatsApp, scroll up and turn iCloud Drive on. Then WhatsApp will show up there. Now open WhatsApp, tap on Settings on the bottom, go to Chats. Chats Backup, right here. You can see the date when your last backup was created. To create a new one, you can use the auto backup and select the frequency. You can decide whether to include video in this process. Or, you can just go ahead and tap backup now so it can create one right away. How long it takes depends on your data size. To restore it back to your phone, you'll need to uninstall WhatsApp. Reinstall it from the App Store. Then restore it from iCloud in the login process. In the second part here, I'd like to show you how to create a backup that you can literally access the content in it. We are using iCareFone transfer for this one. Once launch it, connect your iPhone to the computer. Tap Trust this computer if prompted. Go to the WhatsApp section. Click Backup in the sidebar. Make sure you are backing up from the device. Then click Backup Now to proceed. The time taken depends on your data size. Well done, let's go ahead and view the backup content. As you can see, all the chats history are here. You can view any of them in a click. Search for specific one with keywords. Or view your media files in the category. You can export these messages to your computer with HTML format. And view them this way. Now let's try restoring them to the iPhone. The existing WhatsApp chats on your iPhone will be overwritten, but you don't have to reinstall WhatsApp beforehand. This process restores WhatsApp data only, won't affect other content on your device. Moving on, in the last part here, we'll be using iTunes to backup. On your device summary page, select this computer as the backup location, then click Backup Now to proceed. This process takes longer time because it not only backs up WhatsApp data, but everything else on the device. To restore them back to the phone, click on Restore Backup. Then select the one that contains your WhatsApp data to proceed. This takes as long as the backing up process. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.